Hey people, what's up? So welcome back to my channel. It's me Samreen and here I am back with another interesting video. So a lot of us are not allowed to wear sleeveless tops outside. Mere ghar pe bhi allowed nahi tha, as in totally banned nahi tha, but my mom used to tell me to not purchase it that much, but now everything is fine, so now it's allowed. But still a lot of people are not allowed to wear sleeveless tops, and some of us do not like to wear it outside because sun ke wajah se haath tan ho jate if you wear sleeveless tops bahut hi zyada. So in this video I'm gonna give you all some tricks and hacks which are like totally practical, stylish and trendy, and you can actually do it, and it's like very very easy and bahut hi comfortable bhi hota hai. So I'm gonna share it with you guys and you can actually do it practically, and it's going to be super fun as usual. So chalo start. So we are going to style the sleeveless top into multiple ways. For the first look, I'm wearing this black colored netted jacket which is going to act as my sleeves. On top of that, I'm going to wear my sleeveless top like this, and just look at it. It's looking so beautiful. I'm going to style uska belt like this with the help of my earring, and this is the final look. It looks so polished, beautiful, glamorous and whatnot. I am totally loving it. You can use whichever color ka jacket is available with you. It should just go well with your outfit, and that's it. For the next look, I'm going to wear this blue color ka proper top, and iske upar I'm going to wear this sleeveless top, and both of them are looking so good together. It feels like ye iske liye hi bana tha. And yeah, I know it's hot abhi, but winters mein you can definitely style it like this. To be honest, it's totally comfortable and looking good. For this look, first I wore my sleeveless top just like that, and uske upar I'm going to wear another blue color transparent top like this. I believe that layering is something which totally ups your style game if you do it in the right way. I have also accessorized my outfit with the help of this chain, and that's it. It's done, ready, all set. And the best part is it looks so cute. For this look, I'm going to wear my sleeveless jet black knitted jacket like this. Aise bhi bahut hi acha lag raha hai, but if you want, you can use your scarf and style it up like this. So I'm going to simply twist it a bit and then use my golden scrunchie and tie it like this, and ho gaya. This was so simple, and just look at it. So beautiful. Let me know what you guys think about these looks in the comment section. So guys, that was all for the day. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video and found it useful. Next time when you go to any market and you like any sleeveless top and your mom tells you to not purchase it because it is sleeveless, you can simply show her this video and tell her you're gonna wear the top like this, and then she'll probably allow you. I hope so. Meri mehnat safal ho jaye. So yeah, that was it. Over dramatic. I'll see you guys in the next one. Till that, take care of yourself and keep smiling. I love y'all.